Hello, this is Mr. Hornby 83 with another Mr. Hornby 83 playthrough. This is a playthrough and a review of Mortal Kombat Trilogy, which is starting right now. The Champion Hill, as you just seen. I'm going to try to breeze through this thing as much as I can because I want to beat this while I'm still recording. So far, so good. This game is extremely more difficult than what it would normally be than any of the other Mortal Kombat games on any difficulty level. But let's see, friendship. Alright, so got the Scorpion. I think we got two endurance fights on this hill, too. Fudge. Trying to adjust the camera so it don't look so funky. Well, it's probably like one of the hardest Mortal Kombat games out there. Unnecessarily hard, but it is one of the hardest. Come on. That's the thing, too. The buttons don't respond well in this game. That's a big problem with this game. Got through Johnny Cage, even though I had a tough fight the first fight. So. Alright. Jax. I think there's like, I believe, a total of like 9 people to beat on this game. And as you can see, third person, it's already freaking difficult. This game is very frustrating because of a lot of the non-response times. Alright, there we go. Got that one. Stupid freaking thing. See how that uppercut didn't hit the first time? You gotta precisely time this crap, which is ridiculous. Especially when you're playing Mortal Kombat. You should not have to do that in Mortal Kombat. This is worse than freaking, this is like mythology. And I don't know how to do, I know how to do it on Super Nintendo, but I don't know how to do the knock them in the lava. Or Deadpool, or whatever it's called. Alright, so, pretty decent so far on this old Master Hill. I mean, not Master Champion. Man, F you, Jax. See how that didn't freaking respond? That's a major problem. This is my least favorite out of the Mortal Kombat games. I mean, you can say what you want about freaking 4 or 5 and Deception and that, but golly. Really? Combo is not responding all the way. And they can just get out of the combo. Fantastic. So that's my first loss, but I didn't lose 2 rounds, so that's okay. What the fudge? Oh yeah, this game is very frustrating. There we go, got him. Screw it. That was. It's not gonna get no better with Nightwolf. Maybe it will. It is Nightwolf. Pretty much one of the weakest characters in the Mortal Kombat universe. Awesome character, but weak. Seriously? Ugh. This is why I say this game is unnecessarily difficult. This is freaking stupid. Hate you, Nightwolf. Well, I don't really hate Nightwolf. I think he's a good character. Which was I guess Mortal Kombat's way of bringing in someone kind of like T-Hulk, but T-Hulk's like gigantic compared to Nightwolf. Yeah, and if I don't get Mortal Kombat 4, I won't be doing a Facebook Live and YouTube simulcast. But this will be the end of Mortal Kombat month if this is the last Mortal Kombat game I do play for the year. Because I've played 1 and 2 on Facebook Live. I played 3 on YouTube a few weeks ago. Maybe I'm gonna, I don't know. I'm not gonna say nothing yet because I still got the freaking endurance fights, which are 2, and one's got 3 characters to fight. But if things go well, I will probably breeze through, maybe. If they go well, because right now, Smoke is trying to put a damper in that plan, as you can see. Oh, that's funny how they can get trapped in the floor. God darn you, Smoke! Got him, barely. Woo! So, let's see. 3 more guys for before Mataro. Again. So, it's pretty much, yeah, 9 guys, including... See, the combo is not freaking responding. But... If I don't do a Facebook Live, I will have one next week playing James Bond The World Is Not Enough on this same system, Nintendo 64. I'm probably going to lose at one of these endurance fights, maybe. What's up with that? Alright, yeah. This is actually the first time I've gone through this where I haven't had to deal with any losses yet. But like I said, 2 endurance fights, one's got 3 characters. And you got the Mataro situation. And of course it's Johnny Cage, the guy that gave me my toughest fight. Well, him and Jax. Oh, the uppercut responded, that's a miracle. You suck, Striker. I've also done Mortal Kombat 5 on Facebook Live as well. Of course, Striker's gonna try to make his comeback. Alright. Next endurance fight, I think I might lose, maybe. And yeah, if y'all want to check out my Mortal Kombat 3 playthrough, I got to Mataro. And gave up because, unlike on this one, but then after that, I freaking beat the hill a couple days ago because I played Mortal Kombat 3 on Super. Almost had a flawless. Amazing. I'm gonna show a little trick too on how to beat Mataro. That you can't do on fudge you, Scorpion. See, unlike the other endurance fight, you gotta take minimal damage. Because like I said, you do have 3 guys. Now, didn't I just fight Striker? I hate to see who the third guy is. Oh! After I say that, that's when I get the most freaking damage. Of course, Shang Tsung. Mother fudge. Well, if I can win these next 2 rounds, I'll be alright. I can't take that much freaking damage from Striker like I did last time, and now Scorpion's getting me. That's theirs. I did say I'd lose in one of the endurance fights. And I knew it would probably be this one. Of course, the striker. Boom, 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 boom. But, freaking douchebag. And see, last time I played, I got to the third endurance fight, or the endurance and lost there, but since I have beaten that hill. Oh, come on! There we go. Now if I get to the second round, it's Motaro time. If I get through. Of course, Scorpion comes at me like freaking gangbusters. Oh my god. That is something I didn't... did not want. But if I get through Striker with no damage, I should be able to handle Shang Tsung. Well, it looks like I will get to. Yes! One more, two more guys. Two more guys. Now here's a little trick I want to show you guys, and it worked for Motaro, but, well, he freaking hits me with that. That's not going to help. Are you serious? He keeps freaking shooting the stupid fireball. Fudge. I'm going to do it and shot the freaking fireball. Three freaking times in a row. He usually don't do that. Are you serious? Watch. If you keep doing that to him, takes a lot of damage on him. See? Now if I do that again, it'll be a Shao Kahn. But it depends because oh, come on, get off me. This is probably the best way to beat him on this. Well, if he don't frickin', if he frickin' comes toward me. That's a good way to beat him. You don't have to keep flip kicking him and all that nonsense. Which is something I did make a joke about in my Mortal Kombat Annihilation review or freaking commentary. Oh, come on, quit shooting a freaking fireball, you stupid idiot. Oh my god. Ugh. Again with the freaking ball, man. It's like. Screw you, frickin' Motaro. There we go. Now If I gave him this round, I got Shao Kahn next. I'm gonna have to try to do what I did last time. And of course, it's just a freaking fireball. Alright, so. That didn't work the way I was hoping for. Sit there, shoot that frickin' fireball. Darn it! One credit left. But, if I beat Mataro here, Shao Kahn usually loses. Let's see how this frickin' plays out, because it's... Quit the frickin' stupid fireball! Of course, he's gonna frickin' do this. If I lose here, I'm frickin' done anyway. But I give this game a freaking 3 out of 5 because the freaking controls really suck on it. It's more difficult than it should be. Alright, one more kick. Well, let's see if I can do that again. You didn't see me get to Shao Kahn and beat the frickin' Master Hill, but I did get to Mataro, which is frickin' further than I got on the last time. But... I'm not gonna take a chance, so... That'll do it for this one. Please like this video, leave a comment, subscribe for more. I know you just heard me, Mr. Hornby83 Rage. Follow me on my Facebook fan page, Mr. Hornby83 Topics. Follow me on Twitter at Mr. Hornby83. And if I don't get Mortal Kombat 4 tomorrow, whenever I do get it, I will do a playthrough of that. I'll probably come back to this game, which I didn't want to. Probably going to come back to this game one more time. I don't know if it's going to be on YouTube or Facebook, but I give this game a 3. Actually, you know what? I'm giving it a 2.5 out of 5 because it should not be this freaking difficult. Because no matter if you put it on very easy, normal... That's still freaking unnecessarily hard. And it's freaking stupid with the way they do things on this game sometimes. But, I really don't want to come back to this game because I really hate this. I love 1, 2, and 3, and I'm glad they mixed 1, 2, and 3 together, but it's just stupid. But, yeah, that'll do it. You see my playthrough. Wish I would have made it to Shao Kahn and beat him, but of course they make freaking Mataro impossible to beat, especially on the champion hill. But catch you guys later. Peace out.